billiards is a very wild game and is played with a calm mind. It is a very technical game and needs a lot of patience and needs a lot of practice, hard work. And many champions with India has produced Wilson Jones, DCD, Michael Ferreira, Subhash Pandavar, and many more. This, ladies and gentlemen, is a scoreboard, which is a traditional scoreboard used across all billiard clubs, wherever there are billiard and snooker tables. And the scoring is done in units and hundreds, and then it goes to bigger numbers, up to 1,000. We, at the amateur level, attempt to play a game of 100 points, and whoever reaches 100 points first is the winner. Billiards is played with just three balls, which are two whites and a red. One ball has a spot on it, which is for the person who starts the game. The other is a plain ball. These days, instead of a spot, we use a yellow ball, so this is a change in the game. And then there's a red ball, which is a common ball. And I will attempt to tell you the basics of billiards and show you a few shots so you can understand. Billiard table is approximately 12 feet by 6 feet, a height of about 3 feet 6 inches. There are 6 pockets. This is the cue with which you play. It's not a stick, it's called a cue. It's usually about 5 foot and about 1 inch in length. And this weight is about 18 ounces. At the top, as you can see, there is a leather tip. This leather tip is the one which makes the purchase of the ball. Because we don't put chalk on it, there's a chalk which is always used in the billiards. I always rub it like this. Every shot, every second shot, we have to rub it. Because if we do not rub this, this leather will slip and it will tear the cloth. And once the cloth is torn, it's gone. Even a small inch of tear will spoil it. Now, at the base of this table, you can see a long line right across, which is about 2.5 feet away from the cushion, the bottom cushion, that is. And there is a B. This line is called the balk line. And the game is to start from behind this line. Within this deep, there are only two spots which are used. The red spot, the middle one at times used depending on the situation, and you start within this balk line. I am going to now start the game, and my intention, since I am starting, I have this spotted ball, and my intention is to bring the red back below this line, because the next person will not be able to hit a ball which is behind this line to start with. Now I have brought the ball inside. Now comes the next player who has to play with this ball, because that is my ball inside. Now I'm going to try and create a shot. So these are the starting shots that we are talking about. Now this ball is small, but you can play on shots from the left of the ball, from the right of the ball, from the top of the ball, or from the bottom of the ball. And accordingly the ball will react. I'm going to play on the top of the ball, and this white ball will follow the red ball quite some distance. As you can see, the white ball has also gone forward. Now I am going to show you a shot in which the white ball will stop. The white ball will not move forward. As you can see, the white ball stopped there. So because I hit in the middle. Now I am going to hit in the bottom, and I will attempt to bring the ball back. It's called the reverse pull. Now you see the ball has come back. This means I have pulled it back to bring it back towards the cushion. Now I am going to play the most scoring shots of a red. You get 3 points for it. So I am going to play a shot off the red. This is called a red in off. That means off the red ball, you have put your ball in the pocket. you get 3 points for it. And you get another chance because the red is still outside. What is a cannon? This is a cannon shot. This is my ball, this is the opponent's ball, this is the red ball. I'm going to hit my ball on this and hit that ball. This is a cannon shot. There is another shot called the red pot. This is the red pot. The red is into the pocket, which means it is 3 points. After the red goes into the pocket, it goes back onto the red spot which I told about.